Hi, and welcome to 3913 Century Drive. This four-bedroom, two-and-a-half bath is located in the Bethel neighborhood of Eugene. The main level offers a living room and a family room with a fireplace, an open kitchen, and a half bath. Today, we'll be taking a tour, but before we do, here's a view of the neighborhood. It's located in a very quiet neighborhood off of 99. The home is also equipped with a double car garage, a fully fenced backyard with fruit trees. And as we enter the home, you see the living room as you first walk in, and two windows, and the stairs. And ahead of us is the dining room, the family room or living room, and the two car garage. Plenty of shelving. Here's the living room with the fireplace. Very large windows leading to the backyard. And there's your dining room. And here's the kitchen. Take a quick peek outside. Here's the backyard with the fruit trees in the backyard. Here's the first half bathroom. And let's go upstairs now. Nice small window on the landing. And as we look to the right, it's a nice shot of the family room downstairs. So ahead of us, we have the other rooms, but first here's the master bedroom. The master bathroom is equipped with a stand-in shower, a walk-in closet, and a window to the backyard. Double doors that lead into the master. And here's a utility room set up for your washer and dryer. And here's the first full bathroom. And all three rooms are set up the same way. They all have one window, and they all have one closet. I'll show you the closet at the third bedroom. And here's the closet in the hallway. There it is. And so if you are interested in viewing this property or applying, please visit us at pioneerpm.com. to fill out an application. Thank you so much for taking the tour. Have a wonderful day. One.